The Bowron Lake Circuit is a 120-kilometer paddling loop in northern British Columbia. With 10 lakes linked together by 10 kilometers of portages and several river sections, the loop typically takes between 5 to 10 days to complete. We've arrived at the end of summer. Our weather forecast looks promising, but we're hoping to avoid the surrounding thick wildfire smoke that's rolling in. After a quick mandatory check-in at the registration office, we set off with our loaded canoe on the first of many portages. Everything was going really well today until our portage cart exploded, because I bought the worst one on the internet, and the wheels just came completely off the rim, and they're made of just utter trash. So we have to try and solve it by heating up a tent peg and burning holes through the hub so that I can tie the tire on like chains, but with a rope. I don't know if it's going to work. Probably going to make it worth. Without a portage cart, the next few days are going to be super difficult. An interesting challenge for day one. But I'm pretty proud of it, I think. I think it's going to work. The longest portage of the trip now, and it'll be the first one where we test our super MacGyvered canoe cart wheels. So we've lightened it as much as we can, and we're hoping that it doesn't fall apart, because otherwise it's going to be hours of doing shuttle runs with stuff. Let's see how it goes. Success. Paint on it! Thank you.
The little remnant glaciers would have been really pretty to see. Oh well.
This means we have to come back.
Yeah.
So we are on the final portage of the trip now, and it's only like 400 meters. So if these wheels hold up for 400 more meters, this has been a massive success of a repair job.